Hey guys, MarioGamer3 here with the finale of Mario Party 3. Last dual board of Backtrack. And I did this matchup because of an old rivalry. Coming back from the NES days. Where Jumpman battled a monkey. And looks like Mario will go first. Mario's actually been in the last four boards I've done, counting Duel End. Last three Duel boards, and the Waluigi's Island, too. And after this one, I will be doing the Millennium Star Battle. Okay, Mario starts out with a 10. Now the thing is, if you land on those arrows like he just did, you go the other way. Attack! Come on, come on, come on, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, yes! So this board can get really annoying. Right now his partner can attack and my partner can attack. At least he gave me some coins. Yeah, but he's gonna go get a new partner now. And he should be able to hit me. Depending on his partner. There's only, I think, two party members worse than Bomb Bomb. Is Thwomp and Womp. But Bomb Bomb actually explodes after he hits you. Oh well. DK starts out with the useless party member anyway. And Mario keeps paying for my guy. Four. And crap. Now it's gonna take even longer to get back to base, and he's gonna get right back to his base. And that's pretty much how this board works. Lose, 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 lose. Yeah, but he's gonna keep his... Well, he's not gonna keep his Koopa, but... He's still in good shape. And 10. That's not gonna help me that much. He loses Koopa, but he gets another partner. And can freely attack. No, Thwomp's behind me, so he can't attack me. Wow, he's getting horrible partners. Or Bomb Bombs, I guess. Battle. What? I didn't know Bomb Bomb could do that. If I can just get a partner, Mario's wide open. Thanks, game. Okay, I'm just gonna move my mic right now, so... Okay, sorry about that. And I don't think I'm ever gonna get back to base. And that's not gonna help. How many coins did I have? Four? Come on, I want to do the stairs. I'm gonna go with the 8 since I only have 4 coins. Yay, I win. Somehow. That chomp's on steroids. I mean, look at him, he's on steroids. I'm gonna sue Nintendo again. And minigame. Tick Top Pop. We played this in Vine With Me way too much. This is like the fourth or fifth time we played Vine With Me, like 8 times or something. About 4 or 5 times too, so. Wow, I go 22 in one round, and I go 4-4. And I gotta keep my useless partner. Yay. And he gets back to base. See, that's like the third time. I've been to base 0 times, except at the start. Sniff it, crap. Cost him a lot, though. Oh, he's... Wow, I'm down to 1 heart. This could be 1 video. But I don't want to lose this. I don't want to. I could easily lose this right now. That would be sad. Yeah, yeah, we don't care. Whew, I'm still in this. Hey, I'm actually gonna get to base. Weird. Might as well keep my guy. Oh, great. Well, at least I should go back to base again. As long as Mario cooperates, I don't care, you stupid sniffet. Yeah, he's going back to base. Oh, come on, Mario. Again? This game's not really going too well. I haven't been to base that much. I got 2 useless partners. I have 1 heart left. My goal is to not fall off. Finish! Yep, didn't fall off. That's because I'm DK. I don't need.